Here in Boston, the big 4th of July fireworks take place reflected in the basin of the Charles River behind me. John Hollander's poem, Sparklers, celebrates fireworks on a grand scale, on a national scale, and also, by the end of the poem, on an intimate scale. Oh, say, can you see how are all 10 and 2 and 1, our 13 starters twinkling? An original star flared up, a July 4th supernova. Memory watching starry rockets now in grandstands or along chilly beaches. Can you see how then it exploded westward, southward, urging the hegemony of light on hills of high darkened cloud, unwilling plains, milky rivers, and one-candled mountain cabins of the night? Democracy, which closes up the past against us, said Tocqueville, opens the future up. But as you sit here with me on the high rocks at Cape Eleutheria, truthful in your shawl, all the light that ever was shines in your eyes, later to burn off tomorrow's blankness.